Welcome to your home sweet home. So glad you were able to come take a look at this fantastic property. I want to tell you all about it. There are some really unique features to this property beyond just the beauty that you're looking at right now with this open concept and a very nicely appointed kitchen, beautiful wood floors. We have two bedrooms, one upstairs, one downstairs, two full bathrooms, and it sits on 5 acres, and this is Dunnellon Mini Farms, which is a really special area, very sought after. There are no deed restrictions, so you can do what you please on your property, which is always a nice aspect to have, meaning if you want to clear the land and have animals or agriculture, more self-sustainability with growing crops and things like that, you can do whatever you would like. Right now, it's very private, wooded. We have coined this property as 27 Oaks, and you're going to find that beyond just the beauty and tranquility of this space and setting, we also have some great upgrades like the 27 solar panels that provide the power to this house. At the end of the year, you even get a credit from the electric company since you are creating more power. And so that's a really significant feature. We also have a beautiful detached garage with a bonus area, which I will show you. So let's just take a look. In this kitchen, we have the nice stainless steel appliance package with the gas stove. We have pullouts inside of the cabinets, so that's always wonderful for easy access to things. A perfect pantry here. Great location for that. This house also has smart home features. So there are many things that are able to be controlled remotely. And those items then allow you to have control of some of the lighting for security purposes, garage doors, sprinkler system, things like that. This is a nice bathroom tub shower combo. And I'll show you when we go outside. To the right of the detached garage, there is a parking pad, which is designed for your motorhome or RV. And it has the 30 amp hookups, it has water, and could fit up to a 37 foot bus at this point, but also could be accommodated to work for a larger motorhome as well. So I want to take you upstairs now. Upstairs we have the owner's suite. So this whole upstairs level is kind of a private area. You could certainly use the loft for many things, and it could also be an additional overflow for guests if you needed it. So you can see here we've got it set up, little office area, futon, which of course that can lay down and become a bed if you needed an additional sleeping quarters. And this is the main bedroom suite. So there's additional storage with some cubbies like this one here throughout the house and the property. Nice walk-in closet. Great space there. And a beautiful ensuite bathroom, two sinks, garden tub for soaking, a nice size walk-in shower, and your toilet there. Everything has been perfectly laid out in this house so that you have access to convenient access to everything you need. So we're gonna go ahead and step outside. Again, with this property, we have the 5 acres. I'll take you out back so you can see the porch. Two screen porches, one on the front, one on the back. So this is really designed for that country lifestyle, enjoying indoors and outdoors. The luxury of space. All of that woods back there for privacy. You don't see your neighbors at all. And there's some great trails throughout those woods. So if you like wandering, exploring, you can do a lot of that here. So nice size detached garage here. I'm going to show you the bonus area. Let's check out the RV pad first. So as mentioned, this nice parking space here is set up for a motorhome, and you can see it's a good space. There's the 30 amp service on the side of the garage, and then you've got your water over here. So everything you need to have that motorhome set up. All right, let's take a look at the bonus area. Check this out. This is a little mini apartment. So one of the things you'll see here, it is, as I say, it's a bonus area. This is not equipped with air conditioning. Could be very easily, but it was just set up to provide a little extra space, finished space, for a lot of different uses. Full bathroom there, so that's very nice. And then here is the garage. So lots of storage up top, as you can see. We've got the pull-down attic access and the flooring up there, so you have a lot of place to store things and plenty of parking space. This house is a certified awesome home. And I'm sure you're gonna ask me, well, what does that mean? What that means is this house comes with some significant extras. So the seller is offering a 13-month home warranty with the purchase of this house. The house was built in 2006, so everything's been lovingly maintained. Everything's in great shape, but the warranty just helps to give you a little confidence that if there is something that happens in the first 13 months, you don't have as much to worry about. And then we also have the four-point inspection. So that is a inspection report for the major systems, the plumbing, the electrical, the HVAC, and the roof. And this report can be provided to you so that you have confidence all of those things have been checked out and everything is in good working order. Also, this is our smart home, so it does have some extra features with ability to control remotely some aspects of the home. And then we also have our talking house feature as well. So when you walk into this house for your showing, you can have a quick welcome intro that gives you a rundown on all of the great features of the house. There you can see those solar panels, and that is a fantastic upgrade to not have to deal with the electric bills and the rising costs. So really unique and special property here, 27 Oaks. If you are interested in more information or would like to schedule a showing on this property, please call my team, RES Luxury Group. You can reach us at 352-794-1426. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel and like this video so that you will see all videos as they get produced in the future. And again, just feel free to reach out to us. You can call or text 352-794-1426. Thank you.